very good.
Okay.
Well, thank you.
So my name is Adan
I'm coming here representing the organization, the African Union for Information. And basically, we're coming to a mining exhibition. So the African Union has a great competence in the field of mining, in the sense that we adopted in 2009 the Africa Mining Vision, which is going to guide the development of mining across Africa. Member states are domestic in that vision, and we've also taken it to the private sector so that they can use it at the corporate level. So out of that, we have a private sector compact. Over and above that, we've encouraged the private sector to come up with an association of chambers of mines and the other mining associations across Africa. And that has been formed. And when that was formed, we invited them now to come up with a memorandum of understanding between themselves and ourselves so that there can be continuous dialogue. So we'll be talking to the private sector to address some of these issues that is happening.
So, I have a question for you. So, the African Union represents all the African countries?
Yes. 55
member countries.
Yes.
That's awesome. So, thank you so much,
everyone.
I'll meet you again.
You're most welcome. All right.
Thank you so much.
All right.